sight, huh? Spent all that money on towers, would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here? Well, it was worth a try.
Yeah. Gonna bring it around here. Okay. Winch time. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, man. I'm going.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on. Not very full of grace or loaded 50 plants on the above women of blessed to do what
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something.
Whoa. Yeah.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys. Get in that way.
Oh. Oh man. Hold on. I don't know what to do here. Can I jump down here? Nope. Oh man. I think I'm gonna have to drive on the side over here. Hold on. Can we use dynamite? Or grenades? Nope. Alright, well.
inside that tower.
I know.
Get in that way.
I know we gotta climb that. I know that for sure. Ooh, maybe this way.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh.
Looks like there's something back. Sam?
Yeah.
Let's do this. All right.
Damn.
It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Yeah, I know.
Heads up. God, Jesus. Heads up.
Yep.
So, what do we got? More sigils. Here's our boy Avery. Thomas too. And that's
It's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Push a button, pull something.
Maybe one of the arms. Or...
Give it a shot.
Wife, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this.
At what?
Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map.
You're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Oh, I mean, my treasure's got to be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Thank you. Is that it? Where?
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Yeah.
Let's hope so. You okay? Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
It's a good thing they didn't hurt the map. Or damage it, I meant. What is it? A picture?
We figured out the towers too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Sure, because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
Yeah, but still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you? Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Chapter 11, Hidden in Plain Sight.
All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy.
Oh, hold on.
We've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me?
So we gotta find the tower, which is over there. Okay.
No.
Oh.
No, thanks. But okay, fine.
In the market. Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Lemur! Yeah.
That's all right.
So cute.
Yeah.
What? Whoa. Hey, Sully. Hey. He stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone.
Don't feed the animals. Okay, well. Excuse me.
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
Yeah.
Hey, back there.
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Ed
Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Okay.
Scorpion, guy with a large pitcher,
Zodiacs. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. Definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Oh. Got it. Okay.
That is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
What? We gotta do Scorpio first. Where is Scorpio? Thank you. Okay, there's Scorpio. Awesome.
Scorpio. Avery was a Scorpio.
Hey, Nate. That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Okay, Aquarius. This guy? Ooh. Yes.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Okay.
Let's see here.
Now Leo. Where's Leo? That's Taurus. Awesome. Come on! Quit writing in your diary. Okay, Leo's up there.
He's gonna ride that weight up.
Okay.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
I know. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Nice. Whoa.